This week, Democrats are pushing partisan legislation that would change how we conduct elections and how we can speak.
It's Nancy Pelosi's number one priority. In fact, the legislation is called H.R. 1. Now, here's what it would do. First,
H.R. 1 sends public dollars to fund political campaigns.
Not to build roads or bridges, but to add 600% to every small dollar donated by Americans. So let's say Mary from Michigan donates $200 to preferred candidate. Well, now you have just chipped in another $1,200. Second, H.R. 1 would legalize voting for convicted felons all over the country, even if they were convicted of election fraud. Does that make sense to you? Not only is this dangerous, it's unconstitutional. Now, third, H.R. 1 would weaken the security of our elections and make it harder to protect against voter fraud. Here's how. It would automatically register voters from DMV databases. Voting is a right, not a mandate. In most cases, this legislation would actually prevent officials from removing ineligible voters from the rolls and would make it much more difficult to verify the accuracy of voter information. So future voters might be underage, dead, or illegal immigrants, or maybe even registered one, two, or three times. Democrats just don't care. Democrats call H.R. 1 the For the People Act. But it really is a For the Politicians Act. It's not designed to protect your vote. It's designed to put a thumb on the scale of every election in America and keep the swamp swampy.